Batata harra, Arabic, bitata hard, is a Lebanese vegetable dish. It consists of potatoes, red peppers, coriander, chili, and garlic, which are all fried together in olive oil.
Etymology.
Batata harra literally means
spicy potatoes.
The word batata, Arabic, bitata, is a loanword from Portuguese batata for potatoes.
References.